Seems to be the short squeeze of all short squeezes. I can't really, with our bullish outlook on the fundamentals, you're still only at a $30 price target, $33, or somewhere in that area is what we're thinking.
Yeah, and to that point, I mean, we're at $78 a share right now, so 33 would be what, more than 50% drop.
Congressman, it's good to see you. The stock never did go back to 20. It's still up with a very high valuation. A lot has happened. Well, I don't know if it's high, but a lot has happened now.
Need for some major market change, like what my Democrat colleagues are talking about.
First National Bank of GameStop. Does anyone else use GameStop as a bank?
High frequency traders, which have therefore perverted the market in some way. Is that right?
So I'm saying that the system is remaking itself as we speak.
On January 28th, our daily deposit requirement was 10 times more than on January 25th.
There was a large margin charge that they were subject to. The premium component was waived. They met their requirement and remained a member in good standing.
As a result, Robinhood Securities imposed temporary trading restrictions on certain securities. Robinhood Securities put the restrictions in place in an effort to meet increased regulatory deposit requirements.
The decision to restrict trading really was internal to Robinhood. We did not have discussions about it.
All sectors red, not a surprise. VIX back to 22.5. Let's get to Bob Pisani. Good morning, Bob.
Good morning, guys. Tech's down 1.5%, but it's, remember, yes, tech's getting hit. Yes, speculative tech's getting hit really hard, but the overall market is rotating and the S&P is still.
As for me, I like the stock. I'm as bullish as I've ever been on a potential turnaround for GameStop, and I remain invested in the company.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.